bit of time to myself after a show. You always feel like you need to like recover a bit. But right now I'm on my way to work. I don't know if I've mentioned it, but my day job is a marketing coordinator for a couple of real estate agents down here in the South Bay. And I love it. It's always different, it's always fun. So yeah, so I'm gonna go into the office for a little bit. And then today I'll probably just run errands, go to the gym, go to Trader Joe's. And well, I guess we'll see what else I do. Okay, gym time, and then I get to go to Trader Joe's finally. Just finished at the gym. Kind of a mess, but that's okay. That means it was a good workout. If I come out looking like this with my hair nasty, it probably wasn't the smartest idea to come when I'm like starving. I would go ahead and do a food haul because I know I can get stuck for like hours watching food hauls. I have no idea why, that just like entertains me. So I was like, well, since I'm filming, I should just do it myself. So we'll start with Sprouts. So the first thing I got, bananas, strawberries, quinoa, kiwis, and lemon. Of course, I didn't stop there. Then I went to Trader Joe's and I got flowers. And then I got grapes, tomatoes, stir-fry sauce, because tonight I'm making stir-fry. And then I got champagne grapes. Have you guys ever heard of champagne grapes? I haven't, so I thought I would go ahead and try these. So, baby spinach, zucchini, cucumbers, shishito peppers, bomb. Especially when you saute in garlic. Oh my gosh. Microgreens, vegetable stir fry, because like I said, I'm making stir fry tonight, and almond milk. Hey guys, it's Wednesday now. I just got out of the gym. Right now I am running a couple of errands. I'm going to Best Buy because I'm going to see if they have a tripod for my phone, and then maybe a car mount because I don't like that it's angled right here, but for now it'll have to do. Okay, so Best Buy didn't work out. Everything was still overpriced, so I'm just better off buying everything off of Amazon, but at least I got to see everything in person that I wanted. So I'll probably put in the order tonight. But now it's 1:15, so I'm on my way home, going to have lunch, probably work a little bit, and then I can get ready.
All I need.
Old Town, I figure I might as well take advantage and take pictures of our design. So if you want to see more pictures, just head over to our Instagram page. I will link it down below. Okay, just finished dinner. So stuffed. Super bomb. You have to check it out. It's here in Little Italy in San Diego. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. So I'll see you in my next one.